Outlast is a first-person survival horror video game developed and published by Red Barrels in 2014. Days Gone is an action-adventure open-world video game developed by Band Studio and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment in 2019. The Last of Us Remastered is an action-adventure video game developed by Naughty Dog and published by Sony Computer Entertainment in 2014. Dying Light is a survival horror video game developed by Techland and published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2015. Resident Evil 7 is a survival horror video game developed and published by Capcom in 2017. Dying Light: The Following is an expansion pack for the Dying Light game. The game was developed by Techland and published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2016. Dead Island Definitive Collection is an action role-playing survival horror first-person shooter video game developed by Techland and published by Deep Silver in 2016. World War Z is a third and first-person shooter video game developed by Saber Interactive and published by Mad Dog Games in 2019. Zombie Army Trilogy is a tactical shooter and survival horror video game developed and published by Rebellion Developments in 2015. Resident Evil 2 Remake is a survival horror video game developed and published by Capcom in 2019. Zombie Army 4 Dead War is a third-person shooter and survival horror video game developed and published by Rebellion Developments in 2020. Dead Rising 4 Frank's Big Package is an action-adventure video game developed by Capcom Vancouver and published by Microsoft Studios in 2017. Outlast 2 is a first-person psychological horror survival video game developed and published by Red Barrels in 2017. The Evil Within is a survival horror video game developed by Tango Gameworks and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2014. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Zombies is a first-person shooter video game developed by Treyarch and published by Activision in 2018. The Evil Within 2 is a survival horror video game developed by Tango Gameworks and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2017. Far Cry 5 Dead Living Zombies is a first-person shooter video game developed by Ubisoft Montreal and Ubisoft Toronto and published by Ubisoft in 2018. Killing Floor 2 is a first-person shooter and survival horror video game developed and published by Tripwire Interactive in 2016. 7 Days to Die is a survival horror open-world video game developed and published by The Fun Pimps in 2016. Zombie is a first-person survival horror video game developed by Ubisoft Montpellier and published by Ubisoft in 2015. Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 is a third-person shooter and tower defense video game developed by PopCap Games and published by Electronic Arts in 2016. Resident Evil 8 Village is a survival horror video game developed and published by Capcom in 2021. Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville is a third-person shooter video game developed by PopCap Games and published by Electronic Arts in 2019. Strange Brigade is a third-person shooter video game developed and published by Rebellion Developments in 2018. Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies is a first-person shooter video game developed by Treyarch and published by Activision in 2017. Back 4 Blood is a first-person shooter and survival horror video game developed by Turtle Rock Studios and published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2021. Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Zombies is a first-person shooter video game developed by Treyarch and Raven Software and published by Activision in 2021. Daymare 1998 is a survival horror video game developed by Invader Studios and published by Destructive Creations and All In Games in 2020. Resident Evil 4, 5 and 6 are each game available for PlayStation 4 with all previous bonus content and DLC included with each game. Released in 2016. Resident Evil 3 Remake is a survival horror video game developed and published by Capcom in 2020. The Last of Us 2 is an action-adventure video game developed by Naughty Dog and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment in 2020.